On the Glasgow docks, a warehouse containing $28 million worth of Scotch whiskey blazes furiously. An out-of-control inferno that has already spread to a nearby ice cream plant and menaces another whiskey warehouse. 400 firemen battle to contain the blaze without avail. This is Glasgow's third whiskey fire in a few weeks, and sabotage is suspected. Tons of water are poured on the flames, but it's a losing struggle. With dozens of firemen perilously close, the superheated alcohol inside explodes with terrific force. For 20 firemen, there is no escape. At least 40 more are injured. It's Britain's worst single fire, with a toll of firemen greater than in any one conflagration since the Second World War's Blitz. A tragedy that shocks the nation.